What to do if your mouse laptop distance is too high? Unplug the mouse, turn it around, open it up, remove the metal backplate, get a piece of tape of any kind, and cover the half part of the sensor. Put your backplate on, screw it in, second one, third one, and the last one. Plug the mouse, and you're all done.
Hope you like this video and subscribe for more.